Ladies and gentlemen, NWF presents No Remorse. The official theme song is by the Fury and Better Believe It. And now for the NWF Women's Championship, we have a hair versus hair match between Bobby Eaton and Megan Fox. Things have been heating up lately between these women. But however, not only would someone lose a match, but they will also lose their own hair and their dignity as a woman. Who would that be? I mean, Bobby Eaton even tried to shave Megan Fox's hair. My goodness. But what a match is going to be. And then, for the NWF Television Championship, we have Steve Urkel, Ash Ketchum, and Chad Warrior in a triple threat ladder match. I'm telling you, this match all started with, I believe, Chad Warrior, they interfere in a match between Steve Urkel and Ash Ketchum for the television title. And now, it's like a three-on-war zone. I mean, who is going to come out of this? And it's not just a regular triple threat match, but ladders are also going to be involved in this match. Oh man, I can't wait. And then, the Elimination Torture Chamber match. 10 tons of steel, 36 diameter, 2 miles of chain. Yeah, the Superstar Championship. Jet Li, Reggie Bush, Bolt Sire, Rusty Khan, Blade, and Jay Cole. Which one of these 6 men want to become NWF Superstar Champion? I'm telling you, 4 out of the 6 competitors have already been inside an Elimination Torture Chamber match, so they already have enough experience. What about Blade and Rusty Bush? They are the newcomers to this type of matchup. And it's going to be a hell of a match, I'll tell you, ladies and gentlemen. And then, for the number one contendership for the NWF International Championship, Fred Ranger takes on Frogger and No Disqualifications match. I'm telling you, this is all started when Fred Ranger helps Frogger against the Soul of the Ministry. However, it's more than that. It is the battle of the high flyers. Who is the best high flyer here in NWF? And then, the NWF International Championship, Evo King takes on anything for that. I'm telling you, this has gone a long way, but this is the final end. I mean, Peter Gets has made Emo Kid's life a living hell like never before, and he wants his international title. Will he get it at No Reform? And then, the NWF World Tag Team Championship, we have Ratchet Clay, Major Twin, Men in Black, and Fisher and Ryder, all in a steel cage gauntlet match. Which one of these tag teams are present? Tag team champion inside a steel cage match. You will find out at No Remorse. And then for the first time ever, the ring will be surrounded. And this is going to be deeper now. Takes on his brother Pair in an inferno match. I'm telling you, ever since King of Champions at Hershey's Bowl, he has been hell bent on making revenge. And he'll have to do so in inferno. And then, 3 stages of hell match. Between Max Steel Prime, first match is Street Fight, last man standing in Hell in a Cell. Max Steel has been impressed now since his return, but Prime is not highly likely after Max Steel's return, and has been making Max Steel's life a living hell like never before. Max, Prime is the expert of this type of match, will Prime walk out this week? And then, our main event, the end of the world will change, so we have all things taken from this entertainment class and charity. The loser leaves NWF forever. And I'm telling you, these two gentlemen have been through hell. But this time, it's a table, ladders, and chairs that are going to be involved. And not only that, but the loser will leave NWF forever. I'm telling you, No Remorse comes to you soon. Sometime in June of this month.